Assalamu alaikum bachcho, is this lesson our health services para is complete when just as questions karin. Question number 1 chu, what precautions should we take to keep ourselves healthy? As kam precautions pasan nin ki taki son yu zan sahet chu is razo thik is razo healthy kya razo healthy answer. To keep ourselves healthy, we should take a well-balanced diet with lots of fruits and vegetables. Also, exercise daily. Agar hase is panun sehat theek aisa thaun, agar hase is asal chi aisa rozun, agar is sehat man chi aisa rozun, agar is matlab bimari nish dur chi aisa rozun, as kya pais til karun, as hase pais kyon balanced diet. So diet yath mas matlab prath ki as proteins asan, vitamins asan, nutrients asan, carbohydrates asan, fats asan, sari asan, matlab proper orders mas til hai gosu balanced diet. The bay matlab bay kya pasan khin as pasan khin lots of fruits and vegetables meo pasan khin sabzi pasan khin taz the bay pas as dohai exercise karin taki is rozo theek. Question number 2, tell the difference between a primary health sub center and a primary health center. Tuhi mujhe sahi farak kya chu ekis primary health centers mas sub centers must be primary health centers must aman dun darmiyan cha ki farak kin ki chun. Answer, the primary health sub center is meant for a population of 3000 to 5000 and a primary health center for 2000 20000 to 30000 people. Daba daba yu sa sai matlab primary health sub center jo asa sa sa chi wa ta ki kholna ya ti jana population as ko ta 3000 to 5000 kya to te gubra ya ta jai ya jai hase population ka sa as 3000 per 5000 tat chi ama kholna primary health sub center which primary health center so ka ta chi ama kholna ta ti jai ya to jan ya to as population 5000 per 3000 tai bukasa difference chu atmas be ek fir van butai yu sa se primary health sub center chu sa se chi wata tut kholna yete jan population as kya yete jan population as 3000 pet 5000 to primary health center jan chu sa se chi wata tut kholna yete ta se population ka sa as 5000 pet 3000 tai theek cha gubro ye difference atmas. Question number 3, when is World Health Day observed? As kar chu manawa kar chu bushne wa ki jisa se World Health Day chu kar chu wa manan when is gobro answer, World Health Day is observed on 7th of April. Daba isa se World Health Day chu ya se chu wa manan kar 7th April prat vahri to ve ek fir kar repeatim question. Question number 1, what precautions should we take to keep ourselves healthy? Answer, to keep ourselves healthy, we should take a well-balanced diet with lots of fruits and vegetables. Also, exercise daily. Question number 2, tell the difference between a primary health subcenter and a primary health center. Answer, the primary health subcenter is meant for a population of 3000 to 5000 and a primary health center for 20000 to 30000 people. Question number 3, when is World Health Day observed? Answer, World Health Day is observed on 7th of April. Mas gubriyo tre question kar is az baki question karo is next videos mas shukriya.